Accept the fact that you're stupid and ignorant.
Yeah.
It just says started a party with you. No game invites. There it is. After 20 fucking minutes. Shut up! I'm already here. Diversion. Look, I gotta turn off one. Amá! Deme un cartucho, se lo doy mañana. Necesito. Look, I gotta get something to drink first. Ready? Why do you have that as your ring? Turn that shit down, first of all. Already ready! Oh my God, shut up. Freddy Steady. Or is that her? I'm ready to shut up and get on with this story. Why is that a girl from Game of Thrones on here? Bless you. Okay, here we go. Is this a cutscene or are we already playing? Shut. Oh my God. The wheels on the bus go round and round. Ya está apagado. Yes. This one, the broke kind. They're a little joke and broke.
Thanks for pulling over. Sure. Something wrong?
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
You're right.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much. Head up the East Road. Takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
Adds almost no time. Famous last words. For real, dude. It's like, I'm not getting paid for this adding, you piece of shit. Tell me why this guy brake checked me and then acted shocked when I went around him and fucking brake checked him.
You rub that chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing.
Are you the one driving? Oh God, we're gonna crash.
He's shy of 3 months.
It's probably you.
I heard the first 90 days are the toughest.
First 90 days.
I know it doesn't add up, but I
Oh
guess
God, why?
We're going the wrong way.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down.
It's all okay.
Oh, please,
shut
John,
up, Karen.
Patronize me.
Can you keep it down, please?
Oh, that's what we're trained to do. Scary fact for people, if you're listening to me, literally, they teach truck drivers, hit the thing, because if you swerve and you miss it and you still fucking wreck, then that means there's no evidence and you're going to get fired. They'd rather you hit somebody and killed them so you can prove that it was an accident. That's where we are in society. Yeah, no, even if you have a camera and it catches the incident, they'll be like, yeah, but there was no damage to the other vehicle, so there was a single person accident, so you're fired.
Can you believe they are at each other again? I can.
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's
it. Never is.
There's talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. It's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this
is? You're not the only one feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now. Not tonight. No way.
No. I'm seeing white people.
Tanya's late. She always is these days. Why is this here? Only released last year. Even a no-taste hardhead like you will appreciate this. Going to be huge.
Why do these kids look like Mad Magazines?
Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will ya? Christ, you're like a kid possessed. Your head will start spinning around in a minute.
Damn ice. I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed.
Is that what you meant?
How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron.
You know he's the new fucking Adam Warlock? Yeah, he's gonna be the new Adam Warlock in Guardians 3.
Broken record. Same thing again and again.
Your head is still out with your new boyfriend. I don't even know why I bother talking with you.
Get over yourself. Nothing new here. They've been arguing since we were in diapers. Well, you were in diapers. I was better trained.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection. I think she was a Marine sergeant in a past life.
What a shithole family.
What's crawled up his ass?
Eyebrows.
I really don't give a rat's ass either way.
Well then why the fuck you ask? I hope hey, this Dennis. Dude nets himself right now.
Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy. Hey! Quit acting crazy!
Sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Maybe you should talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I'd just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her? If you don't have other plans,
I'll go find her.
Get to it.
Keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about her.
It's okay, Dad. Tanya's checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Perfect distraction from this madhouse.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Megan is in even more trouble than I thought.
Anthony! Where the hell are you? Anthony, where are you, goddammit? Anthony! I'm getting really pissed off! Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me!
You could be right about my family.
The fuck is that?
What's going on?
That little brat locked me out. It's fucking freezing.
What is this little fucking girl doing?
Easy on Megan. Hold on. Shit! Megan! You in there? The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Megan?
So it's obvious this little girl did all this. It's literally that little shit's fault.
I can't breathe.
Yeah, I'm gonna beat that little girl's head in with a bag of hammers as soon as I can. Yeah, look at her fucking stupid ass. This kid is weak sauce, dude. No! Yeah, I hope that little girl burns. Fuck that kid. Yeah! Should have been doing that from the jump. You literally necked yourself, fool. You're trash. What an idiot! Oh! Hope they had insurance.
What have you done?
This game is trash. Oh, so much death. It's not my fault. Yeah, but I couldn't decide to fucking start that fucking fire in the kitchen now, did I? Or to walk back in there. Or to set up the door being locked, the girl being on the fucking porch, the brother being knocked off his ladder, and the dad being pissed drunk. They're all fucking assholes, and that kid just suicided himself. Stupid ass eyebrows. No sympathy. So far, I'm not impressed. Well, what is this that I can't see? 20 minutes in and eyebrows are starting to get... I blame you for all that.
To try again. Excellent. Everyone likes a trier.
Excuse me for a moment. Life is as tedious as a twice-told tale, vexing the dull ear of a drowsy man. True, if the story has been told fully, completely. But the truth of this story isn't fixed. Far from it.
Oh, nice. It recognizes you played it before?
A great deal when told from a different perspective. A chance to walk in different shoes.
You're welcome.
Make fresh choices. Discover new
It'll
things.
Still know that we got it.
I do hope you get the outcomes that you want.
I'm going to play it by myself anyways. All three of them. Let me explain. What do you mean? Things. Unless you want to play the other.
I am the curator.
Shut the fuck up with your criticism. Wonderful story. You dumb shit. And I have a very fuck, I don't talk shit about you playing stupid ass fucking pineapple jump games. Don't tell me. I'm the best. Help me with what? What are... Really? How do you download curator cuts?
Certain, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about.
So like anime and the other one?
This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it.
Oh, okay.
No, there was nothing you could have done about that. What's happened has happened. Or has it? Anyway, look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh?
You're welcome.
You are about to enter...
You're welcome.
...a confusing, perhaps disturbing world.
I figured you'd
how
already played this.
Disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path you choose to take. There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we
want. I'm so happy to kill that little girl, though.
You see, you will be determining the outcome of this tale together. What one does will often affect the other. So even though you are two people, you'll be completing the story as if you were one, if that makes any sense. As in life, the actions you take matter. They will determine how your story resolves. You can't go back and change the beginning, but you can start where you are and change the end. You've seen how the story starts. So much death. How many more deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that you make. What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart? There is no right answer. Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self be true.
Always. That's why I killed that little girl.
But I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you. I'm not supposed to interfere, you see. Not my place, apparently. But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go. There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them. They might help you. You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun. I do enjoy a good funeral.
Who doesn't, I guess? We're all going to be at one at one point or another, hopefully. Oh, Burbo.
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened. But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.
She never went back. Right? Taylor. Yeah.
Where's Daniel? I can't find him.
Excuse me.
Instead of goofing around, you want to lend a hand here?
What do you want me to do, John?
Call for help, if you can manage that.
Calm down, genius. I already tried making a call. No signal.
So try again.
Asshole. Hope this gets through the fog.
For real?
Hey, Andrew, buddy. How you doing?
Where are we? What happened?
Yeah, the bus crashed. We're okay, though. Just shaken up.
If you say so. I don't remember being in any crash.
You're probably in shock. Maybe a mild concussion in there, too. Give yourself some time.
Is this you? I don't know who Daniel is. Yeah, this guy. Shut up!
Fuck. Where's my phone?
Defensive?
Anyone up there?
Hey, Daniel, that you?
John, good to hear you.
Daniel?
Taylor, you okay?
I'm good.
We're fine too, thanks for asking. You okay down there?
I'm all right. Nothing I can't deal with.
Hey, John, any idea what caused the crash?
Not sure. Looked like the driver swerved to avoid something in the road. He down there, by the way?
Nope. No sign of him.
Weird. He isn't up here either. Can you get back up to us?
Looks pretty steep. I see a trail down here I could try.
Great. Take the trail. Should take you to the road. We can regroup there.
That's a plan. See you soon.
That's a shit plan.
Hey, Taylor. Help me get Andrew up on his feet, will ya?
Wait, I don't remember anything. Who are you?
It's okay. You're concussed. I'm John, you're a college professor. We were taking a bus on a field trip, but that didn't work out so well. Crash wasn't on the curriculum. We'll find the others, get some help. Think of it as a character building exercise. Teamwork at its finest.
I had this dream. It was so real. Flames all around us. It was grim.
That bang on the head must have been a beauty.
That trail the others are on will come out down the road. Meet them there.
I don't think leaving the bus is smart. I'm staying here.
You can't stay. No one's been down this road since we crashed. No one knows we're here.
Where's the driver? Shouldn't he be back by now?
Wow!
The driver's done what we should be doing. Gone into town for help.
He could just as easily have banged his head and walked off the other way.
Fine. You can stay right here. I'll go myself.
Hey, Professor! He is a professor, right? I'm still fuzzy. Can we stick together? I don't want to wait on my own.
I guess he's right. We should all stick together.
I got no signal either. Must be some kind of black spot.
Or you didn't pay your last bill.
You get that during the crash?
Guess so.
Why she got neck rope? Is she the sister?
Crawled up the professor's ass.
I think you should show him a little more respect.
He thinks he's smart.
Settings, controls, camera aiming. Is it just the aiming or camera aiming? I was having this problem with the last one. Hello? Continue.
But book smart is no good out here. He's all
no,
up himself,
that's
acting
not
like
it.
A big man on campus.
Okay. No, that's why I can't shoot half the time either, because I was just playing with rando control. Like, not camera normally, but I don't know if that's going to affect my aiming, you know what I'm saying? Settings, controls. Why? Ready? Okay, so now if I aim. See, look. So I can look up and it's pointing the camera down. I need to fix that. That's what I was having problems with last time. Oh, controls. Yes. All right, ready up. Camera looking up, the camera's looking down. Okay, let's go. Thank you. Literally last time, that's what was happening. Every time I aimed at something, my aim would go down and the camera would go up, so I couldn't see half the fucking time, dude. Like, now at least I can kind of aim at the same time. Yes. I don't know how that's going to be in the, like, sometimes it would show the machine gun and then the reticle would be like, I'd aim and, yeah, I'll figure it out. Wow.
You know this place?
With who?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
Well, you do that to me all the time. Fuck you.
All I need to know is how to get out of this place.
Seriously? I'm literally talking to John right now. Shut the fuck up. Stuff.
I couldn't care less about boring ancient history on a place no one has ever heard of.
For me, it's interesting. Look into it sometime. You might learn something.
Who the fuck is that? Is that you?
Good to see you two. Finally. Everything okay?
Sure. We took the scenic route.
You sure as hell took your own sweet time. I was getting worried.
I bet you were.
Bitch, what?
This gate is chained. We can't get through.
Look around. See if there's anything we can use to break it.
Think this'll do it?
Doesn't it say high voltage?
Ready? I'll push hard from my side.
Ready. 3, 2, 1, push!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about!
Great job, you two.
What's the plan now?
I already said I want to wait at the bus for help, not head into town like John wants.
And we've already concluded this conversation.
Not with everyone here, we didn't. Mm. We should vote on it.
No need for a vote. Decisions made.
Just because you're a professor, you don't get to call the shots. We're all adults here.
Some of us are more adult than others.
I'm sorry, but we really don't have time to be arguing.
You'll stay here with me, won't you?
Looks like he ain't so keen after all.
If you got something to say to me, spit it out.
John's right. Heading into town is our quickest way to find help.
Satisfied?
Sure. Whatever you say.
Try to be civil. Cost nothing.
That's rich, given how you badmouthed Taylor on the way over.
What did she say about me?
You always get your boyfriend to stick up for you? Try doing it yourself sometime, dear.
You're kidding. He's not my boyfriend. What have you been telling her?
I didn't say a thing.
Keep out of our business, okay?
You take yourself far too seriously. Lord knows why.
Go ahead and choke.
For real.
We're just making casual observations here. Nothing wrong with that.
You could keep them to yourself.
Real creepy, so stop.
We are wasting valuable time here. Can we please just keep moving?
I'm still not sure heading into town is such a great idea.
I'm sure he's a ghost or some shit already. And that's his sister.
You want to come along and wait with
him? You're the dickhead, brother. The
professor on this one. Is heading into town.
How about you? You want to head back to the bus with me?
Thing is, I think going into town is probably our best shot at finding help.
Fine.
Come on, Taylor, don't check out on us.
It's a bad idea to be out here walking around alone. Come with us.
Don't worry about me. I'll flag down the first car I see and come get you all real soon. Come with us. Are you kidding me? I'm not going anywhere with you.
And that's the last time we saw her.
I walked away from you!
Uh-huh. So you thought better of going it alone then.
Why'd you come back? I don't get it.
That doesn't make any sense.
Lost in a world of her own.
Bitch, I will smack you.
What the hell are you playing at? You going or not?
Hey, wait. What are you doing?
Taylor. Look out.
What the?
What's going on with you? Why do you keep coming back?
I'm not coming back. I walked straight out every time. It's like, I don't know. I can't fucking leave or something.
Okay, let's try something. We'll all go together. We came from that direction. We must be able to go back that way. I want everyone to stay real close. No stragglers.
You want to put us on a kid's line? Okay, I'm coming.
Well, the sign did say abandon all hope.
I admit, that is a little odd.
More than a little.
It's not possible.
It's just like I've been saying, we are trapped. We can't leave here. Now
okay.
What do we do?
Calm down. Breathe. There's a rational explanation for what's happening.
Maybe we all died in the crash.
Yeah. Nice theory, but I'm pretty sure we're all still alive and kicking.
Last I checked, you were schooling us on creative writing, not metaphysics.
I know who I'd like to be kicking. This is all down to you, this pissy little field trip. Now we're stuck here in Little No Hope.
That is way out of line. I had no way of knowing that damn bus would crash. You can't put that on me.
Are you for fucking real?
Watch your tone, will you? I am doing my best to understand this, just like you and the rest of us.
You can't understand this. Don't you get that yet? What I do understand is none of us would fucking be here if it wasn't for you.
You think I'm to blame? I don't want to be stuck here with you either.
Nice. You're the guy in charge. We're definitely fucked.
Right now, the fog appears to be in charge.
Anyone but you, right? Do us all a big favor and get lost in the fucking fog.
I wish I could.
Please,
believe me.
Stop. Fighting isn't going to help. Where do we go now?
We're fucked. We're not getting out of here.
Someone else thinks they can do a better job? Step right up!
Maybe it isn't real.
We have to get out of here right
now! I need to think straight!
Football coaching.
Why the fuck?
Can everyone just shut up? This isn't helping us find help or getting us out of here.
He's right. Bitching at each other isn't getting us anywhere. We have to work together as a team.
Thank you.
Now let's be logical. The fog is between us and the bus. There is no fog between us and town, so let's head that way.
I don't get how heading further away from the bus helps.
There is nothing on the bus we can use to get help. In town, there will be people, a working phone, something.
It pains me to admit, but he's right. There is nowhere else we can go except into that damn town.
Sounds like a plan to me.
You leaving me? Where are you going?
Come on, let's go with them. Until we know what's up, we should stick together. How'd you get that bruise?
No biggie. Must have got it when the bus crashed.
That's a bullshit excuse. Must have got it with the bus crash. Hell nah. At least I could look around. You don't understand how great that is.
You really think that's possible?
I saw some cable.
Private, shut the fuck up! Oh my god. If it had been for you, you'd have stopped it for 4 hours.
What they said didn't really stack up.
We jumped into them and played them straight through most of the time. Shut up. Oh my god. Pay attention to the cat! Now I do. Why did you walk forward? Oh my god! I was gonna check out something right behind us and you fucking walk forward. You said to you, you dumb shithead. My god, you're being such a fucking jackass this play. You're being worse than any time I've played this. And you're doing it on purpose. And you're doing it on purpose like a dick.
I wasn't your boyfriend. Like, what a joke idea that is.
And I said, look behind us, and you're like, whatever, but nothing behind us, or we're the worst, or... I just said it when you did it!
You're admitting boyfriend is not a label that you use for me.
Shut your mouth, I'm trying to listen to this.
We don't need a label, do we? Come on.
So what exactly are we then?
I don't know what we are yet.
Like where? Definitely not together, though. And I'm gonna dump you the second I can.
About us yet. I will be soon, I promise.
No, I won't. I'm gonna dump you.
Anything I can do to help convince you I'm the right guy?
No.
I need to know 100% I can rely on you. That you'll never let me down.
We should catch up with the others.
100%. And women say that shit like it's normal. I need 100%. I don't care. I'm talking to myself. Fuck you.
Are we standing here all night or... we going inside?
You shut up. I'm trying to listen to stuff here right now. I'm somebody. I'm in a cutscene. I'm in this game. I do exist. You're just mad. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? No, we're gonna die because I wanted to check that fucking cat out and you just walked forward like a dumbass. We're gonna get pain delivered. We're gonna fucking die because of you. The cat would have saved us. It would have jumped in front of the spear. It would have said meow, and then we would have turned around and been like, "Fuck this shit," and ran. But no, instead we're in a contained building. We're in a contained building with Negro Stars Rex.
Excuse me, but we're looking for our bus driver.
What?
Have you seen him? What is? What's up with the fog outside? It's pretty weird.
Yeah, it sure is a thick one tonight.
So thick it's stopping us from leaving.
Let's take a look around. Maybe find a phone or something. Yeah?
Come look at this. Come on. How about a game?
A game?
Seriously? You want to throw darts?
Don't be like that. $10. Says you can't hit the bullseye.
No, I don't want your money. Just a distraction.
Okay. Fair enough.
Honestly, if I could, I'd chuck it at your fucking forehead.
Warm up with an easier shot. Go for... single 20.
See? Fuck that.
Beginner's luck. Try for double 7.
I don't like that. Up is up.
Okay.
Great shooting. Go for the bullseye with your last dart. You throw a mean dart, even when you're not in a game. Kind of weird, right? Stuck here with these guys because of that fog. How do you feel about all this shit?
We're in deep shit here, and those guys are no help.
Don't beat around the bush. Say what you're really thinking. You doing okay?
But I felt better.
Nobody's feeling that great right now.
Angela pisses me off. Why can't can't she keep out of this?
I don't think she means any harm.
I thought you were with me on this.
Let's go and check in with the others.
He's in a world of his own. An old darts board. I was pretty good back in the day.
She's a tough act to follow. Natural talent.
Stay. Play a little, no problem. I'm gonna take a look around. This place is a bust. There's nothing for us here.
For once, I agree. Sooner we're gone from this dreadful place, the better.
I did not want to talk to her.
Not my first time, Daniel. Shooting for double 20.
Okay, so you can play a little.
Christ. This is practically parchment. From the 70s.
Well, almost an Olympic shot after the night.
Holy shit. Would you really like to leave this place now?
That looks like eyebrows. In this picture.
That is one hell of a shot.
From 1917?
You're better than Taylor.
Let's get back to why we came in here.
Over here by the pool table.
I could care less about ancient history.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I could use a shot of that right about now.
I really gotta cut down on the booze.
We all drink too much from time to time.
We should leave now. What? Can a guy get some peace around here?
There a phone in here?
There
Why?
Must be a phone in the bar. Lon's dead.
Right, I thought it was, but I was like, it can't be all of them, but I think they're all dead anyways to start, so.
Cool. Thanks for the help.
Yeah, we appreciate you helping us.
Yeah, I think we're all dead. I see you. Get off me.
Mine's dead.
It's dead anyways. You said to look at that picture again? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep. Now all three of them are in a row. Okay.
Let's continue on into town.
Let's get out of here and...
That's the mom.
You all hear that?
I definitely heard...
That's the husband.
Something. Did... You hear that as well?
Come on. Whatever it was, came from
nope.
outside.
Really think it's smart to go back outside?
Well, there's nothing for
Not
us here.
Tonight.
We need to move on.
I am off duty, and y'all can lick my booty.
Best of luck. Hope you find what you're looking for.
For real, I ain't talking to nobody. I'm trying to play this game to completion. As far as you'll go, I got nothing better to do. Like all the time, like 80 hours a week. Fucking dumbass.
From the town.
Did the door just knock us out?
He was weird, that old guy.
Sure was something off about him. Why come to Creepy Central just to get a top up?
What does that mean?
That's the mom. Yeah. Oh my god.
Heading into Little Hope feels like our only option.
I'm not so sure about that.
What's over here?
Where else can we go?
The fuck is that? What the fuck? Premonition.
I would rather be anywhere than here.
Bruh, here, bruh. Brohim. Or should I say? Tilly Johnson, the church, a ruin, massacre, execution site.
I think we're going the right way.
Tilly Johnson Memorial. Right. Who was I blasting, though? If you ain't blasting, you ain't lasting. Tango blast. I wonder what's back here. The cat was back here. Look, there's a window and everything. Oh, meow. Where are you, meow? Kitty, kitty. Nope, that's fog, so. It's creepy how good it's starting to look. Once the graphics get like photorealistic, man, like Unreal 5 starting to look like. Is that a hanging?
What the hell is this thing?
Looks like some kind of effigy. A warning, perhaps. Or some other spiritual significance.
Whatever it is, it gives me the creeps.
I don't know. I'm kind of curious about it.
I'm not.
That fog has affected more than your sense of direction. Your imagination's also out of control. Let's catch up with the rest. I don't want to spend any more time with this disgusting thing.
Can you two make an effort to keep up?
Holy shit. There's somebody right here.
Angela?
Bruh.
Andrew?
Right here.
Where are you?
We're here.
Somebody just ran across the bottom of my camera. She just ran right here. All right, you're not even right away. Dumb ass. Oh my god, I don't even know. I don't even know why I talk to you. I hope she chokes you.
Andrew, can you come over?
What is it?
I just saw someone out in the woods.
Oh, okay.
Don't look at me like I'm deranged.
Right.
What I saw out there was a child.
What's the matter? You don't believe me?
You two, we need to stick close.
The fuck is that? What the fuck was that?
We're freaked. Who's there?
Whoever you are, this isn't funny at all. John, where are you? Daniel? Taylor? Come on, John, where are you? This isn't funny.
Do, do, do. Do, 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 do. Are we going up that forest road right here? Can we go that way? Nope.
Hey, wait for us.
Little girl's fucking singing. What about the circle of stones?
Hey, come and check this out.
What on earth is that?
Not a clue.
It grabbed it without me pushing it. It grabbed me. Ugh.
What is your name, sir?
Who are you?
Pray, tell me your name, lady.
Angela.
I am called Mary. I fashioned her with my own hand. She looks just like the one beside you. Would you kindly come play with me? Come play. Come play with me.
What witch's trickery is this now, Mary?
I have done nothing.
Hold your tongue. I say you truly are, Mary. Reverend Carver's affection for you will be shaken loose when he learns of your infidelity with the devil.
Someone else out here by the fire.
What? I don't see any fire. I saw them too.
Are you okay?
This place is all wrong.
Whatever happened here, it's over now.
If you fucking say so.
A little girl appeared out of the fog, and then just like that, she was gone again.
What is going on?
Maybe the fog has got you confused. We're all stressed out.
Stressed my ass. I saw a girl dancing right here, clear as day.
Said her name was Mary. Looked exactly like the girl in my dream, but she talked in this really weird accent. Was that even American?
I'm not sure. I couldn't place her accent either.
What have we gotten ourselves into?
This kid, Mary, did she want to hurt you?
No. I don't think she meant to hurt me.
Now what?
Seems our only option is the road into town.
You're kidding me.
Got a better idea? Thought not.
Shut up, Deal Snake. Let's watch the summary. Is that him singing? Really? Well, you stupid fuck.
Escalated rather quickly. All things are fine in moderation, unless... Lord, what fools these mortals be. We sometimes congratulate ourselves on waking from a troubled dream. It may be so the moment after death. On my travels over many years, I've witnessed many things, seen and heard many beliefs, and there's usually some element of truth in each of them. These unfortunate folk seem to be dealing with forces as yet unexplained. I mean, sinister movements in the forest, spirits from the past, a little girl who may be in trouble. Or maybe she simply is trouble. Anyway, where are we? Angela isn't getting much tittle-tattle out of Taylor. No kiss and tell. What about John? The figure of authority, perhaps. Or perhaps he represents something else. And then there's Andrew. Somewhat confused, I think. A bump to the head can do that. Let me reassure you. You help make some decisions that will be valued later on. And some that may turn out to be regrettable. That fellow in the bar, he was less than helpful, more than a little rude, if you ask me. Clearly something disturbing on his mind. Enough. There's something not quite right in Little Hope, and souls may be in peril. Off you go again. See if you can lift the fog.
That guy at the bar was probably drunk as balls and still alive. Like, why are these ghosts haunting me? Like, leave me alone. If I'm reading it right, maybe.
I know it's been unsettling, but we're gonna get out of this.
Unsettling my ass? Unsettling is way back over the border somewhere.
Oh, I'm John now?
Not sure.
Look at me. I've got the flashlight now.
We better keep an eye.
I've got the flashlight now. I decide what we... No, I had a cell phone. Now I have a flashlight. Yeah. I'm in charge. Give me your face. Give me your face. Give me your face so I can shine my light in it. Yeah. Get your old ass over here. Well, the only one I've seen with a gun so far is Eyebrows. So Eyebrows goes maniac and starts killing everybody. He could be threatening suicide.
You don't know me.
Quiet.
Just some animal moseying around in the woods.
What kind of animal exactly?
Yeah, what kind of animal? Oh!
See that? Some big ass animal.
I hope so. If not, what the fuck?
Hey. Might get a better view from up there.
Why are we following him? Alright. Good enough. Good enough.
this trash?
It's a ghost town. It's literally a fucking article that says that this place is a ghost town. So why is there people and electricity? We're dead. We're fucking dead. Diggity dead. And even in death? Trash. Fucking... Oh, wouldn't that be a fucking bitch? You die and then there's still litter everywhere? Oh, we're dead dead. This fool, Daniel alone, is ashy as fuck. Are you coming or what? I'm leaving you then. Bye.
Historical Society meetup. That explains the old-fashioned clothing they saw.
Are you for real?
Come on, Historical Society? Get out of here.
Oh, it's getting markedly darker. What are you gonna get?
Hey, something up ahead.
I hate it so much. Middle school. Talking about once you go to Android 13, you're locked in and they're changing the way they update them.
Amen to that.
Look at that.
Hey, wait. Stop.
I'm just gonna say it. This is exactly what goes down in horror movies.
What the hell do we do now?
I'll deal with this. Stay right here.
I'll take care of it. I didn't say that. That's famous last words. Why y'all look so gray?
Hold up. I'll come with you.
Thank God. Both die. Let's both die. Maybe she'll go for your neck. Oh, the fog!
Hey, you two!
This is not good.
Oh, little girl. Because she's a fucking demon.
Hey! Anyone there? Hello? Anyone? Get off me!
John!
What is it you want from me? Who are you? What are you doing here? These are most troubling times.
Wait, don't go.
Stay away.
Oh.
What the hell are you? What do you want? Black tongue full of riddles. I will not succumb to a witch's spell. Please, Lord, I beg you, rid me of these apparitions.
Who are you? This can't be happening.
Fix your gaze elsewhere. You are no husband of mine.
What was that?
Let's get into town. It's not so far now, and it's our best shot at getting help.
You guys okay?
I am very far from okay. I am terrified and confused. I just saw my own double in the fog. What happened in there? This woman came out of nowhere in the fog, dressed like an extra from Salem. She was garbling something in an accent I didn't recognize, and most disturbing of all, she was the spitting image of me.
How is that even possible?
You're blowing this out of proportion, Angela.
I am all...
I didn't get a say-so on that.
Seems the fog won't let us go anywhere except into the center of town.
The fog decides where we can and can't go? Fuck that. I'm trying another way.
Sure, let's go.
Okay, let's split up. I'll head into town.
Great. I'm going the complete other way. Who's with me?
Maybe splitting up isn't such a good idea, Taylor.
No way am I going down there.
I'm with John.
I'm with Taylor.
Seriously? Really?
You want to go with her?
For me, this is a bad idea. Very bad.
I'll team up with Taylor. It's not safe for you to be hanging around here on your own.
If this damn fog lets you through, and you do find help, send them into town after us.
Sure thing.
Well.
Just you and me, kid.
Good luck, fool. Why the fuck did it change to Daniel? I was just... Oh my god, here we go. I'm gonna die. Why did you fucking pick this stupid group? Yes, you did. You chose to go with him. With her. If you had just come with me instead. If Angela had chosen to go with me instead, it wouldn't be the stupid fucking group. You chose this shit on purpose. Stop being a dick. You fucking ignorant, dumb shit. You stuck me with an off. You stuck me with an old lady and this dumbass. I don't care. You did this shit on purpose and I know it.
What's that noise?
You fucking did it on purpose and I'm blaming you for all of this. No land for sale. Means. Land for sale. Land for sale. Why is it shining if I can't go check it out? Bruh, I don't even want to go into a stupid ass school. You should have chosen to fucking go with him. Oh my god.
There's no way I'm following.
You made the stupid fucking group possible.
Get out of here.
Oh, looks like there's
you could have asserted to go with John instead, and you were a bit.
I shouldn't have listened to you back there.
Shut
we
your
still
mouth.
Be together.
No one forced you.
We need to work out what to do now.
Shut up! I'm listening to a cutscene.
We're not
shut up!
Yet. We'll find another way.
Nah, I missed that whole fucking conversation because of you fucking prattling about nonsense. My god, shut the fuck up. Or I hope your character gets fucking jumped by a witch. What do you mean, follow the little girl? I haven't even seen one and it says follow the little girl. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. I'm gonna fucking die, aren't I? Well, I heard noises. Let's go check it out. Fuck it, why not? Alright, anybody in here? Any jump scares? Hello? Chardukin.
Are you okay? You should come out of there right now.
This the same little girl you saw with Andrew before?
She's dressed different.
Don't get too close.
Get me out of here!
I got you!
Tell me that didn't just happen.
Quiet now.
What are you talking about?
Get away, or he will find me.
Come on out, Mary. I know very well you're in there.
Please, no, let me go.
I will release you once I am sure you will not speak of our secret. Your childish games tire me. You will respect me. And you will say,
I got a whole cutscene going on.
No.
Let go of her right now.
What spell have you cast? I am frozen to my marrow.
I have done nothing. Amy is the caster of spells. She is the one in league with the devil. I saw her in the forest together with her familiars. I am innocent.
I will have the truth, one way or another. You come with me, girl.
Thank you kindly.
Be silent, child.
Can someone tell me what just happened?
Please.
Norwood Priest. That's the one I saw with Andrew. There must be a connection between her and the other girl.
I think you're right.
I don't get it.
We have to get away from here. Far away.
Agreed.
Let's go.
So how'd you find him? I just saw Angela getting murked. She got whipped around her ankles and then dragged down while she was trying to climb up the wall and she hit her head.
I'm glad you're here.
Both of us are getting out of here. You'll see.
You're setting up the premonition already. No. Oh, that's not creepy looking at all. It's like a blood red moon.
Could mean someone's around.
Maybe they can help.
Let's head over.
Oh, here it is.
Here, need a hand?
Don't. She's about to get cracked, dude.
Let me help you.
Oh, so it's gonna be when we're trying to escape from here? I saw a premonition, and then the wall she just climbed down is the wall that I saw her get her shit cracked on.
There's no road.
Yeah, we're fucked.
Wherever it leads, it's wreaking havoc on my shoes.
Must lead somewhere, though.
I'm not so sure. There's barely even a path.
Mm-hmm.
Place must have been a grocery store or something.
That campaign didn't work out too well. What are you doing?
Help me push this, will you?
Seriously?
There's no other way.
Oh, I've got no choice. Now what?
Give me a leg up. I'm going for the stairwell.
Seriously? You're going in there?
Let me go in, look around. If it's all clear, I'll come and open the door.
I'm not sure. I don't like the idea of being out here on my own.
It'll be fine. You got Angela here with you.
Don't take a Sunday morning stroll when you get in there.
Be right back. Promise.
Or jump in through the window. I pushed the fucking dumpster over. Think the middle school.
I need your phone.
What for?
Flashlight. It's dark in there.
Please be quick.
Throw it to me. I'm in.
Is it safe?
Think so.
Notice of closure, 1975. That doesn't mean that we're not trapped in purgatory or some shit.
Hello? Anyone there?
Wow.
Hello? Who's there?
Yeah, go for it. Oh, shit. As soon as you paused it, they started knocking on the fucking... Oh, my God. Scared the dick out of me.
Mango, you're the victim here. You're the victim. Okay, Anine.
What?
You gave me a shock.
Sorry, I didn't mean to spook you. How is it in there?
This place is creeping me out. It's full of old ass, useless shit.
Head to the front. I'll meet you there. Can you step on it? We'd like to get out of here sometime.
Sure thing. Hold on. I'll be right there. Will you relax? I'm coming.
Why do these Andrew, pilgrims keep grabbing me?
Help.
What troubles you? Tell me, what is happening?
Sona will come for me.
Calm yourself, wife. Who is coming for you?
They're talking about me. There are accusations.
Accusations of what sort?
They talk that I'm in league with the devil, that I'm guilty of witchcraft.
There's no sense in that. Who would say such a thing?
I cannot rightly say.
I'm in the past right now. I don't know.
Stay where you are.
Fine. Just tell me what's happening. How did I get here? And where the fuck is here?
Hold your tongue. You are privy to the rumors about my wife, Amy.
What rumors?
Open the door, Joseph. This instant.
Enough of your foolishness. Tell me precisely what you know.
What? Who the hell are you anyway?
Silence! You'll not speak the devil's language in my home.
Joseph, this ends badly if you do not open up. You'll be in contempt of our warrant.
What plan do we have?
I will resolve this, my word on it.
Do not admit them.
Reverend Carver. Marshal.
I have here a legally written warrant for the arrest of Amy.
My wife has done nothing wrong.
There is a witness to your wife speaking in tongues.
Who accuses my wife?
Mary.
The word of a child condemns my wife.
You will deliver yourself into the Marshal's hands for your own good.
Then I must accompany her. She will not leave my sight.
Such action will not aid your wife's cause. Trust in justice.
Do not fear. I will find a way to resolve this.
No, you won't. They had whole witch trials.
What's up? You saw something else, right?
This was different. I think they could see and hear me. It was hard to tell exactly. They seemed really spooked.
You see anything else?
I saw this woman being taken away, arrested. She was being accused of witchcraft.
The spooky little girl, she gave the name Amy to the priest. That's what got the woman arrested.
This woman, Amy, the one the girl ratted out, she's my double? Oh, great.
Take it easy. It's not just about you. We've really screwed up here. Instead of getting out of this awful place, we're right back in the middle of town.
Really?
Hey, what's that? This has to be the only cop station. The professor was heading into town. Maybe he's inside.
If we hook up with the others, then we're heading into town. You cool with that?
Yeah, I know. Thanks. I'm cool with us sticking together. Maybe the only way out of this mess. Come on, let's go.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Professor! You in there?
She's already starting shit.
Hey, Taylor! We're in here!
We can't open the damn doors!
We can't either! They must be locked.
Are you inside?
Let's all try to force the handle. In 3, 2, 1. Taylor.
Hey, Professor.
Find anything that could get us out of here?
Nah, big fat nothing back there.
Just a pile of junk.
Are you okay?
I know what happened. That other version of me was arrested, charged with witchcraft.
She stood trial and was condemned for witchcraft.
We need to know what that woman is facing. What's going to happen to her next?
I like the idea, but how would we even begin to find that out?
We've already been down those paths. Maybe the answer lies down the one path we haven't taken yet.
What the hell?
We're all dead anyway!
What if I'm somehow linked to that woman? If she dies, what happens to me?
I don't have an answer to that. None of us do.
I must not let fear stop me from doing whatever I can to help. Not making that mistake again.
What about if you helping causes it?
hell does it mean that she's here? She can't be real. She has to be a manifestation.
You mean the reason she's here is because you're here?
You got a better explanation?
I don't have an explanation.
John says witch trials really happened right here in Little Hope.
He's right. I think they did.
Then that woman was on trial hundreds of years before I got here. So how can I be manifesting her?
Reincarnation?
Reincarnation?
Why not? You came back here because of her, because you once were her.
And the rest of us? We're all reincarnated from these people and we happen to be at the same college on the same bus trip here?
Like I said, I don't have an explanation. I'm just guessing is all.
I'm John now. Oh, I can go check this out? Yeah, there's a picture of back here. Oh, that's the bus driver getting arrested. Okay. Tilly Johnson.
Hurry it up, please.
I can't see for shit. Oh, Jesus!
You gotta be blind not to see that.
Water looks black. I don't want to go anywhere near it.
There's light!
First up.
Professor, you keep telling us you're in charge, so...
Okay. Sure thing.
Is it safe to cross?
Don't stress. The professor and me will make sure you get across, no problem.
Right, we'll get you over for sure.
I hope I neck myself right here. Fuck you. I dislike Angela intensely. Oh, why didn't you wait?
Can't stay here.
Oh, where'd this bird come from?
Oh, yeah.
How do these pilgrims always think it's such a good idea to just grab on me?
In this
year of our Lord, 1692. We are here present to bear witness to a just execution.
No!
Amy is declared guilty of consorting with the devil and is to be drowned as a witch and sorceress. Let us pray in silence for her soul.
I've done no wrong. I am no witch. I do not deserve death. I beg you.
I don't know how to help you. Tell me what I can do.
Please, sir. You must help me. You must.
Just give her your hand, you stupid shit.
The devil is in the wind, seeking to help his own. He would release her from the chains. Isaac, let us conclude our business here swiftly. The will of the court must be imposed before it's too late. The devil fortifies her. You must bind her tightly.
You cannot do this!
Isaac,
I am innocent.
Fulfill the will of the court.
Help me.
Send this witch back into the lap of her
well,
master.
Well, if you didn't, you'd follow her immediately.
Lilith is already lost, shrouded in evil. But not as you claim from witchcraft or outside demons. We are poisoned from within.
You will not save yourself with riddles.
There is no riddle. The devil takes many forms. You know that better than any. In Lil Hope, he has hid himself under a shroud of innocence, taken the form of a child by accuser. While Mary still draws breath, Lil Hope remains beyond salvation. There lies your evil reference in your very face.
Isaac.
She was literally reaching out for help, and he just stood there like, John? Well, Angela's double's dead.
Tell you what I just saw.
Your double was pushed into the river in chains. She drowned.
The fuck? Give me the option to jump in the river.
All right, I'll go first. Okay, you two, get on down here.
I know, I want to kill her. She's the only one I don't like. That and the little girl. I really hate the little girl. Oh, this is where she gets last with the chain.
Look out! Shit!
Don't leave me behind!
Hey! Give me a hand here! Hold on, hold on!
I don't give a shit.
I'm coming back for you, John! Hold on!
I know she gets domed. America!
Oh,
Yeah, that's where I saw her get chained. Yeah, she does. I was gonna fail the QTEs on purpose, but I was like, I'm no punk bitch.
That was really quite close for Angela. She was almost lost to a fate worse than death. Not that there's anything particularly wrong with death. Well done. Not a soul lost so far. Things could have been quite different.
Really?
As the stakes seem to have been elevated, that gun might prove to be a lifesaver. Don't you think? Or the precise opposite? That's right. Andrew has a gun. Andrew's keeping it quiet. Good move. Look after number one, right? Boys have some interesting theories. Could they, as Andrew has suggested, be the reincarnated souls of their historical counterparts? Maybe you're choosing to believe Daniel's theory, that they're already dead. My dream was lengthened after life. Oh, then began the tempest to my soul. I passed, methought, the melancholy flood with that sour ferryman, which poets write of, unto the kingdom of perpetual night. It's possible, I suppose. Maybe the bus driver can shed some light. This must be very confusing for you right now. Doppelgangers, witches, ghosts, death, and demons. What could possibly tie all of these souls together? I dare say we'll find out, I have been granted permission to give you a single hint. Temp, one of you says yes and one of you says no. Maybe one of you has figured out more than the other. Go on then. As terrifying as it might be, you should get back to it.
He just said yes and no and then gave me nothing, you punk.
Wait!
I'm seeing John, Angela, and Andrew.
Seen anything like it? It was like something from a nightmare. Did you see the way it looked? The gaping mouth, those dead, soulless eyes?
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
I was nearly gone. If that thing had caught me, it was so close.
You've had the crap scared out of you. We all have. But at least we got the fuck away from it.
Wow.
We did. Thank God we're all okay.
Right now, we're safe.
That thing, whatever the fuck it was, is still out there. Could be hunting us as we speak.
It was in chains. Just like the woman who went in the water. I don't believe that's coincidence. Either of you see what happened to Taylor and Daniel?
They can't be far behind us.
Oh, hell no.
Let's just get out of here.
I saw her behind you. The woman. There is a figure of a woman behind you.
Can we keep moving?
Okay, well then fuck yourself. I'll never warn you again. I hope you get fucking chomped on. Are you gonna go check the family plots up there? Fuck. Found a sundial. The black boyfriend. Yeah, at the end. Megan Clark.
Tragedy to lose someone at that age.
I think I found the all five of them. Dennis Clark. Tanya.
I'm impressed someone cares enough to still drop by this place.
Anne, Angela, and James. One, two, three, four, five. And it just says Clark. And somebody dropped flowers off. Yeah. Could be her brother.
There's gotta be some way out of this place.
I burned my sister alive. Fuck that bitch. Yeah. I bet you the black guy at the bar is the boyfriend. I thought he was gonna fucking stab her. Like, you fucking talk to me like that again. Oh! You're gonna tell me I saw that too? Fucking dick.
Let's stay away from that bridge.
I'm all for putting as much distance between us and that hideous thing as we can.
Pretty sure Daniel and Taylor would be thinking the same thing.
What the fuck? I'm in the bushes. It's the black guy with a bike. It is, but they are scared white people.
Best to keep out of his way, I reckon.
The chain lady's right behind them, and they're hiding in the bush.
The little girl has to be stopped.
She was talking about stopping the witch trials, right?
I'm not sure. Come on, let's go.
She was talking about stopping that little fucking demon child.
I'll go in and take a look around.
No! Look, here she comes. tell you. Chains. Stupid. It was. Ooh, as soon as the chain shows up, I'm gonna chuck you right at her.
You holding up okay?
I'm wondering if that thing could be coming after us.
Don't think it's coming after us.
What makes you so sure?
That has to be a one-off. Some circus freak on the loose. Something like that.
Find a way to the others.
What's that?
Nothing, probably.
I heard something.
For what? Two weeks?
Hey, over here. You gotta check this out.
Nice. Did that,
around here. In the water.
Damn.
No, we left that thing way behind. We must have.
Oh, if I get chained over here, it's all your fault.
You're going first, right?
You weigh half what I do. Better if you lead.
I'm not crossing this crapped out bridge. No way.
To find the others, we gotta cross. We got no choice.
Fine. I'm heading across. You can follow me. If the bridge is still standing.
Okay, then.
And I didn't decide for him to say that. Oh! Stop fucking trying to say, ooh, what? Like, you see the same shit. Well, then you're fucking stupid. I was on the phone while you're playing a fucking game. Shut up. Oh my god. Did you see that rollerblading game?
You see what I'm seeing?
Stone tablet, first person executed. Wow.
Let's get out of here. Daniel!
Get your hands off us!
Quiet. I'll break you.
Mary?
I am over this way!
Mary. The fountain of all evil is here.
What? What evil? You know what's going on here? We sure as hell don't. You scared us half to death.
You speak to me of death. This day, I have pulled my wife's body from a watery grave and buried her in the ground with my own hands. And all this because of her. Mary.
Who in the hell are you? Why do you look just like John?
I have no answers for you. Perhaps I'm already under a witch's spell.
There it lies. I found him. How did you come by this? Fashioned with my own hand. I take it to protect you. Suspicion
that's me.
And betrayal walk side by side in Little Oak. No one is safe. Please, Tabitha, let me keep him.
So it's the older sister that's the fucking witch? I'll kill them all. Neck yourself. I know, I saw it.
Nothing. No working phone anywhere.
Okay, so it looks like we really are trapped here.
Still no sign of him?
Nope. Not yet.
I just hope they're both okay. I figured we'd have found the bus driver by now. Wonder where he's at.
Why can't you leave us alone?
What?
I think she wants us to go after her.
Maybe.
I'm with you. We go after her. She's mixed up in all this.
The two girls we've seen. One is from the past. This one is from here and now.
Maybe the girl we're seeing here is somehow a mirror image of the girl from the 17th century.
Don't you want to wait for Daniel and Taylor?
If they were coming this way, they'd be here by now. Stay loose. Who knows what's up ahead?
Hey, wait for us!
Shoo! Ugh! Disgusting! Guys? You there?
Oh!
Take a chance on that thing still being down there.
You're chickening out on saving her?
We can't help her. She's gone. I'm not losing you as well.
What did she do to deserve that?
It's just you and me now. Until Taylor and Daniel get to us. We need to put aside whatever's gone down between us before and look out for each other.
Bye-bye, Angela.
Hey!
There's something blocking the door. Give me a hand, will ya?
Museum.
This place is a museum of some kind.
Is she in there?
Relax.
This doesn't feel right.
Stay focused. We're not having a rerun of what just happened to Angela.
You sure about that?
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us both safe.
Are you still Angela?
Once we're out of here, we'll hook up with the others.
That's if they're still alive.
But your eyebrows? My God. We're fucked.
Why is this kid out here on her
own? I don't trust eyebrows.
It's strange. Maybe she's linked
to I really don't.
Gotta be. Though how and why, I'm not sure of yet.
Look at his eyebrows. Move out of the fucking way. Oh my God. It's the same book that was in the prologue. I did. Why are they hanging?
Disturbing. It creeped the hell out of me.
Oh, there's a picture. Amy Lambert.
That thing felt so real.
Mary Milton. Yeah. Thank God we got rid of her with that monster thing.
Come take a look at this.
I've seen this before.
Where?
On the road outside that shitty little bar we stopped at. Angela and me saw it laying there, picked it up. Right before that kid Mary scared us for the first time.
Interesting.
You think she maybe led us here? Wanted us to see this?
Let's take a proper look.
What the hell, Professor?
There are many, many stories about how spirits can attach themselves to objects.
Sure, in movies. Take it easy, will you?
What if Mary's spirit is somehow attached to this thing? We burn it, and this could all end right here.
Look at it another way. Maybe by burning her precious things, it's just gonna piss the kid off.
You might be right.
You're also a demon and I don't trust you, but whatever. You're probably in on it and you keep protecting Mary. Even when you're being like sus, you're being a little fucking biggity bitch. Covering for her.
This is the same trial we saw back in the police station.
Disturbingly alike.
Hey, we can get out this way.
Where'd that little girl get to? She let us in here and then disappeared.
Maybe that was her plan all along. Lead us to the puppet. Job done.
I'm not sure about that.
Almost out of juice. No signal out here anyway. What the fuck was that?
No idea.
Guys? Professor? That you in there?
Can we just get out of here?
Probably as lost as us.
You think they're looking for us?
Could be.
Angela's got no interest in finding me. That's for sure.
She's got a mean streak, all right. But she's got some heart.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Known her for a long time. Longer than any of you. She's been through some real shit. All right. $10, says no one's home.
I'm not touching that. Still, first place we've seen in a while.
Find a way in?
Like you found a way into that store? You a burglar in your spare time?
No. But I wasn't a past life.
What?
Not getting through this way.
Yep. Yeah, this one has arrows too. Okay. I'm going through the front like a boss. But this one's locked. That one's open, huh? So there is no decision. There's no decision. Look at me. I'm the QTE now. I really haven't, so shut your fuck up. Like,
hey, Daniel, look here.
Look, you're the one that had to fucking figure it out, you That wasn't even a prompt.
Don't think anyone's visited for a long time. Oh, yeah. And that's $10 you owe me.
Don't owe you squat. I never took the bet.
Fair enough.
Why is this guy so obsessed with $10?
It's loose. I can jimmy this open, no problem.
Huh? Yeah, he was trying to bet at the darts earlier. That's why I'm telling you, you stupid shit. You asked me a question. You asked me a question. Oh!
Need a change of pants?
Funny. Get your ass in here!
Open the door. Hmm.
Door's open.
No shit, Sherlock.
These things look so real. They're freaking me out. What's up?
I just saw something.
Where the hell are you going? You sure this is a good move?
Nope.
Oh, there's movement in that room. Sure, Dukin. Why is he just standing around? Literally heard a noise and he's just, it's still standing there.
Where are you?
Talking to what? That's not what it sounds like over here. Who's Isaac?
Taylor! You okay? What's going on?
This dude's worthless. He's doing nothing.
Voices.
I saw my fucking self looking back at me, dressed all weird, speaking funny. I mean, what the fuck?
Well, you go walking around on your own like that and shit happens.
Fuck off, Daniel. I thought you had my back. This is so fucked up. This woman, the one who looked like me, they just dragged her out like some kind of criminal. I mean, shit.
I hear that.
If I could, I'd uppercut you and leave you here. Yeah, I'm taking that with me.
I found a knife.
Maybe it was a knife once, when dinosaurs roamed the earth.
I think we should bring it along.
I'm keeping hold of it.
Wow!
Been in many knife fights?
Pretty sure I can take care of myself.
Wow. Woke much? You believe your own fairy tales now. I hope you fucking get stabbed, fool. With that knife. Fuck out my way. This ain't no joke. You took my knife. Bitch, fuck you. I came looking for you, too. Yeah, but not for these characters. This is a different book. This is a different book. Nope. Oh, and there's stuff in it. Oh, there's stuff in it. Far from being a custom place with the homogenous parts are dislocated, it's possible. Yeah, the first book was the witchcraft book, and now it's the Holy Bible. You stupid fuck. Good. Because you're like, oh, it's the same thing, it's the same thing. Roswell? What the fuck does Roswell have to do with this shit? Is there stuff in here? Move. Did you just say Roswell that ends well? Fuck. You're hauling dirt, hardcore. You're hauling dirt. Why isn't the camera changing? You're not Chucky, first of all. Did you take the doll?
Hey, check this out.
This.
The enclosed poppet, or doll...
That's what I was asking.
...originally belonged to a child in the late 1600s.
You put it back, and it's gone.
Shit, wait, I got it. This missing doll has got to be the one I saw with the kid.
You think? That's kind of weird.
Kind of weird? This place is full on Nightmare Central. I don't want to stay here any longer than I have to.
With you on that. Come on, this way up.
You said it was the same bug. Dumb fuck.
Things becoming any clearer for you? That thing, whatever it is, just keeps coming for Angela. Unrelenting. I do hope she's okay.
I hope she's dead.
Another instrument of death added to the group's collection. Good work. Let me help you out. Give you one little hint. No hint. Perhaps you think you can piece things together yourself. The stakes are much greater than life and death. I hope you know what you're doing. I'll leave you now with some wise words from a great Irish playwright I once met in Paris, I believe. Never judge anyone shortly. Every saint has a past, and every sinner has a future. She's just a child. Let's speak again later.
Yep.
Looks like we've lucked out here. Back on the road. The professor and the others can't be far.
Hope you're right. We've been shit out of luck so far tonight.
Is it?
The woman who looks like me. What did she do to be taken like that?
She's a witch. Oh! Oh, he's about to take a spear to the face. You see that picture over there? Yeah. Oh, shit. In the winter? Slavery. Thomas, Martha. Anything over there? Probably fucking that little girl, demonized her. Little Hope Tourist Office. There's a viewpoint ahead over here.
Where the hell is that coming from?
I don't know.
Oh, that one, they let us both check it out. Wow. Not only are you ignorant, it's on purpose.
Check this out.
This is impossible. I know those markings. This is my old tire swing. Look, here, see?
Hey, it's okay, it's okay.
It's not okay, you don't get it. See these stars? I painted them onto this tire with my dad when I was 10 years old.
You sure?
Hell yes, I'm sure. This is my tire swing. How come it's out here?
I believe you, okay? So what does it mean?
We're fucking dead as shit.
It's gotta be some weird head trip message for me.
Hey, look at me. We're getting through this, okay? Together.
Oh!
Doing. You must help me. I beg you. Please help me before it is too late.
Hush now, woman.
Only the Almighty can forgive your sin.
Do something!
Salvation.
Listen to me. I have committed no sin. The puppet I am condemned for is a child's plaything. Nothing more. I swear it.
I will not be deceived. I see the evil in you. My duty is to cleanse our town of your sickness. There is no other way. You must hang.
These cutscenes.
Pray, Lord, for you to take the soul of this, our sister Tabitha, who has been led astray by the devil, and do with it as you will.
Hey, there's eyebrows.
We just saw it was me. That means I'm next.
Nothing bad's gonna happen to you. I'll make sure of that.
Thanks. I'm glad you're here.
You're welcome that I found it. Did it? Oh no. Loading screen. Black. Connection to other player lost. No. I knew your internet was trash. Yeah, it doesn't get enough packet, and the data loss causes a corruption of the stream. And it collapses the quantum entanglement. And then Stephen Hawking is like, man. Headstrong heroine. Headstrong was one of top two traits for Taylor. I don't care. That's like one I already got. Hurry up. Hurry up. Pursued. Spoilers? I didn't get to see that. It was just her going into the sewer. She could be alive still. Oh, so once they die in the past, they start showing up trying to kill you? America.
Some weird head trip message for me.
Hey, look at me. We're getting through this, okay? Together.
Together. What is that thing?
This is not my doing. You must help me. I beg you.
I love how they just stand there not doing anything.
Before it is too late.
Push now. Only the Almighty.
Like, just run in there, punch this guy.
The only hope of salvation.
Listen to me. I have committed no sin. The puppet I am condemned for is a child's plaything. Nothing more.
What?
I will not be deceived. I see the evil in you. My duty is to cleanse our town of your sickness. There is no other way. You must hang.
Pray, Lord, for you to take the soul of this, our sister Tabitha, who has been led astray by the devil, and do with it as you will.
Oh.
I hope that's not true, because I probably died a horrible amount of times. Well, that's if you accept the cyclical universe.
That means I'm next.
Big bang, big crunch, big bang again.
Nothing bad's gonna happen to you. I'll make sure of that.
Thanks.
Big brunch.
I'm glad you're here.
Big lunch. Get next.
People are going to the church. That's likely where the rest are.
Yeah, sure, I guess.
You're gonna inspect the swing? See, I was trying to see it the first time.
Hey, over here. Feels like we're followed.
We are being followed.
Hey, get the fuck out of here!
Back the fuck off, will you?
Why is she floating?
Oh crap, what the fuck is that?
We should run.
Move! Run!
Why? I said run. Oh my God. Can't miss these prompts.
Keep moving, go!
Now she's saying to keep moving, so... Getting the fuck out of here. She just got necked.
Is that Taylor?
Church, run!
Hey!
One of those fucking things is after
Get
us!
Get inside!
Go!
Come on! No.
Hey!
Only after Angie. I was trying to shoot at it, but I couldn't fucking. I couldn't literally. No! Up is up, down is up. Fuck you!
No, and we have to keep that thing outside, or we'll be joining her.
Fuck.
Look for ways in and out of here. Close them all off.
At least we got bullets for later.
Come on, we need a barricade here!
Hey!
Why the hell is that old fool still out there?
I know you're inside.
God damn it. Why'd you have to pull a gun on him? Now he's drawing that thing straight to us. He doesn't get how much trouble we're in here.
What the hell is going on in there?
You need to get away from here. Go before it's too late.
Get the hell out of here!
I'll go once I look you in the eye. Now let me in! Shutting people out don't help. And believe me, I know.
Wait, what do you mean?
I shut out the whole goddamn world. Instead, I chose to look inside a bottle. Not a life for a man or beast.
I've been stuck in this town so long, I don't know what to do next.
That's two of us, man. I'll go get help.
That's a bad idea. There's nothing out there can help us. You really think it was smart not to tell me that you had that gun?
Figured I could hit that thing, but almost took out the old guy. I messed up.
Having a gun puts you and everyone around you at risk.
Professor? Andrew! It's me. I'm next. The priest, reverend, whatever, made accusations against my double. It sounded serious.
Another trial?
Not this time. It sure looked like it was heading that way.
And the girl? Mary?
Yeah. She was there, all right.
Were you Daniel?
We secure in here? You find any other ways in?
Oh, I didn't see what you were seeing.
Doesn't feel any safer in here than it did out there.
You're my student. It's my job to keep you out of harm's way.
That thing is still out there.
Look over there. We have to follow her. Whoever she is, she's tied up in everything that's happened here.
What if you're right? What then?
If we could stop her, we could prevent any more harm happening to our doubles.
Okay. Guard the door in case that thing comes back.
The audio is starting to cut out again. Like, hard.
Hey, kid. You out here?
Throw her off the bell tower!
It pains me to say these words, but your punishment today will protect us all. Keep our town safe.
Can you spare him? I beg you.
This is hard for you, child. But one day you will understand, and you will thank me.
Go from this place, Mary. Your pleas cannot reach him. My fate is not a memory you should carry.
Who will be my keeper if you are gone?
Judge Wyman has instructed Abraham. He will be your keeper. A decision not all are in agreement with.
Every man will face his day of judgment. Yours is today.
No! No! Look, child. See who you would have me spare. See, he is no longer of this earth. Only the damned and the devil can resist in this way.
Nope. You're the only one that took so long. Should have saved yourself. You're trash. You're trash.
He was right here. I was holding him.
You could have done it before they shoved him. I don't know. I didn't do shit. It was a cutscene. Right. That whole thing.
See, I've seen myself get killed. Club would like to welcome its newest member. Say hi to Daniel, everyone.
What are my member benefits?
I'm not dead. He is Beanie. Don't bury me just yet, t-shirt.
We are wasting valuable time here.
Why did that kid Mary want us to
see? Amiable character. Achievement.
She's like the weird kid at school who gets off torturing bugs. Natural born sadist.
I don't think it's that simple. It's way more complicated.
There it is! That's what's been after us!
Come on!
Just cut her rope.
What do we do now with that thing outside?
Quiet.
It's out there.
She's been
there. It's out there for now. What if it decides to come in after us?
Maybe we're okay if we stay inside the church.
Because?
Because it's holy ground. A church? Maybe it can't come in.
Really? It's a fucking vampire now?
I'm just saying, this is a solid building.
He's right. We're safer in here. We're staying put.
That thing is hunting me just like before. It wants me.
It wants me.
You don't get what we're dealing with. That thing out there is something fucking else. We gotta get away from it. Right?
Nope. Disagree, disagree, disagree.
Sorry, I'm with them on this.
Yeah.
When we go out there, we're toast.
Guess I'm outvoted, but if that thing busts in here, I'm out of here like the wind.
Agreed.
Like, who else would stay in there if it busts in? Stupid. Panicked.
Sounds like more than one. Fucking great.
Just listen up. It follows us when we move around.
And we need to be quiet.
It literally says God has forsaken us in here. What the fuck? That's the. I saw him taking a spear in the face too. Daniel. Yeah, you took it from me. You're welcome. There's consequences for your selfishness. Why does it look weird like this? Oh, God. It didn't load in, dude. Like, the fog is just whiteness. What is this? It looks like shit. This looks terrible. Bruh. That's great. I have shit graphics. Ain't no snob. Dumb shit.
Is that you? I can't see shit. Is that you? I'm over here.
I'm getting necked.
See you guys. Thought I'd lost you.
We're still in big trouble here.
The hanging lady, like, choked me out with her tongue, and I lost my, knife. Yeah.
We gotta keep moving. Can't stop.
No, wait. He needs a break.
Forget.
But it wasn't like I dropped it or nothing. It was, like, part of the cutscene.
Not you. We can't hang around.
None of us is safe. Not tonight.
All right. What's our next move?
I'm not sure.
Who? It looks like. She dead.
You asleep? That's impressive.
That was last round.
No way I could get any shut-eye after what went down tonight.
That was at the start of this round. She got necked.
Any ideas how we're getting out of here?
It's clear now.
Sure seems that way.
Our best shot, maybe our only shot, is to stop that girl, Mary.
We should have fucking burned that poppy thing.
Might help, sure, okay, but what about the other kid? The one that keeps running from us?
Mary and her are connected somehow, I'm sure of it. Maybe the other girl is trying to lead us somewhere.
Where?
I don't know. Maybe to a place we can stop all this.
Stopping that kid is our best shot. But how? Not even sure she's real.
What's the big plan? Please, little girl, will you stop messing with us?
We do whatever it takes to stop Mary. Literally whatever we have to.
It's not that simple.
Faggot.
And like you said, she's just a kid. We can't...
Listen to me.
You could have just said yes, but no.
Do whatever is necessary.
Bad.
What's that?
Just throwing fucking wrenches in for no problem. Like, oh, I know you are. I fucking know you are. You could have made this. Look.
Okay. Okay. Wait until you have a clean shot.
I hope it's Angela and you, Domer.
Put that goddamn thing at someone else, will you?
Angela!
That's twice you've pulled out the gun for no reason.
I thought I'd see you again.
I'm sure you. I didn't have any choice. A cutscene did for me.
We're gone. We thought. You know. We're all glad you made it.
Stop it. You're gonna make me blush. But thank you.
No one messes with you.
For sure. You are one tough lady.
So the whole crew is back together. You rounded everyone up. Good job.
Not quite. They found us. Right now, our priority is getting you safe. Let's go. We've come across more of those things since you left us.
Chased after me was horrendous. Now you're telling me there's more of them? What in God's name are they?
You okay without your glasses?
I most certainly am. There is plenty here I don't want to see.
You lost your glasses, but not your sense of humor. Good.
You hear that?
I heard it. Sounded close, too.
Just gotta keep moving.
I was stopped. I said the audio
down.
Would stop cutting in and out. I already turned mine on.
Run!
Move! Run! Ease up, will you? Hold up! Andrew, wait!
I don't hear anything saying right now. Okay.
Shit. Wait up.
I should have left her there.
Keep moving, go. Isn't this going back where we started?
Doesn't matter. We have to keep moving. Easy. Come on. I got you. Come on. Gotcha. Andrew? You there?
Daniel? Taylor?
Why are they walking opposite directions? It's like she wants to get next. There she goes again.
Get off me.
I'm dying.
We got out of there in one piece, I'll never know.
Hold the celebrations. We're still cornered in shithole central.
And the fucking mutants are still out there. We gotta keep moving.
Yeah, why do they get superpowers and we get fucked? I mean, dude's got a spear. Lady's hanging and floating. With a long tongue. Chain, bitch. How are those not classified as powers?
It is better to conquer yourself than to win 1,000 battles. Then the victory is yours. It cannot be taken from you. Not by angels or by demons. Heaven or hell. Perhaps you've started to realize something. Everything and everyone may not be
stupid
what they appear to be. 3 executions, 3 tormented beings, and not a soul lost. You're doing very well. Keep it up. Any thoughts on what might be around the corner, hidden by the fog? Something wicked this way comes.
I'm eating. The old Carl's Jr. commercial.
Keep a lookout for the girl.
Don't bother me.
I'm
eating.
I, for one, hope I never see that girl ever again.
Pretty sure she'll be back real soon.
Yep. Yeah, I went left.
Fireflies.
What the fuck?
That's what's causing the glow.
Oh, it jumped me over to you. I was going to check the sign out. Ah, you cock smoker.
Don't you think?
Kind of weird.
You're a fucking douche. Always cutscening me. You're a cut blocker. You're a cutscene blocker.
No, this cannot be. My own eyes deceive me. My apologies for the lateness of the hour, but I must speak with you.
What ails you, my friend?
It is Mary. I am troubled by her, by the part she has played in these trials.
Those trials trouble us all.
There is more to this. I saw her smile as her own sister was executed. She took pleasure from it.
Are you certain?
I am. But now that she speaks of guilt and remorse, it is hard not to believe her.
Keep away from her, Abraham. No good can come from being with that child.
Too late. With her brother and sister gone, Mary now lives under my roof.
Your charity places you in grave danger.
What do you advise?
Tell the court you suspect she toys with us all. That you saw her delight in her own sister's death. I implore you.
I am torn.
You're torn.
Mary seems full of
Keep
remorse.
Keep your suspicions to yourself, and it's our community which will suffer. None of us is safe from her wild imaginings.
Very well. If the court will listen, I will speak. I am bewitched.
You're not bewitched.
How else can your presence be explained?
I can't explain this, but you're not.
She has conjured you to defend her. To press me into silence. Only the devil could create a demon who so resembles me.
I'm not a demon. But we do look alike, which I agree is pretty damn weird.
What do you want from me?
I want to know what you're going to say to the court.
Why?
About Mary.
I was decided to speak to the court. Now I am not so sure.
I know how this must look, but you have to speak out. Tell everyone what the girl did.
He's been dead.
Your friend is telling you to.
The devil has sent you to tempt me. I must not succumb.
Succumb?
Hope is no longer the town I knew. Strange and disturbing events have become commonplace. You, whatever you are but one of these. Revealing the truth about Mary may save my friend, but it does not sit easily with me that in doing so I condemn a child.
You're a fact. You're a fucking...
Putting it all on a kid isn't right. The priest is the one driving this whole thing.
That's way off. We gotta stop the kid. No other way to do this.
Reverend Carver is a man guided by God. No one can doubt that.
You fucked us. It's stupid. Yeah, until you push them over to the fuck. Oh my. Yeah, I love that you try to lay it on me and then you fucked
standing
us.
For the kid is probably gonna do us all in.
Exactly. You fucking stupid eyebrow fucking freak.
What happened?
Oh you God, I want to slap the taste out your face.
No. We never even saw her.
Fuck.
I would have, as soon as he tried to walk off talking about I'm not going to turn that child in, I would have fucking and put Mary on him and choked him in front of that fucking man's house. Fuck this game.
Testifying against Mary.
Oh, I can't wait until AI is real and I can pull off my solutions. They'll be like, this dude's a psycho. Like, but he ends games quickly. Like, oh, there's so much drama. No.
How you doing?
Not great.
I figured out that little demon bitch from the beginning. Oh, I think you're right about my family. No.
Sick of this whole thing. I don't belong with these people. None of them.
And you trying to fucking
get me.
Yeah, maybe. But the truth is, you never wanted to be one of them anyway. You kept yourself apart.
No, you're right. I've acted like an asshole. Said some shitty things.
It said headstrong, I follow character.
Whatever happens, we're getting out of here.
You ruined her!
You're too good to me.
She's...
We need to get moving.
Dude, I'm the best looking zombie ever.
Taylor!
Stupid. You almost made me miss my prop just because of that.
Where are you?
Literally, I was.
Taylor, I'm coming! Shit! Stupid fucking deer!
Oh. I killed her by going right instead of left. I tried, but it said go movement or sound, and you were talking the whole time, so I just went movement.
No!
I'm lying. You're lying to yourself. I'm glad you're dead. No, it didn't. She's only dead because I missed a prop because you were non-stop talking. That's what I'm telling you. I did miss a prompt. She died because you would have shut the fuck up like I've been asking you to the whole fucking game. Oh my God.
We need to get away from here.
I'm glad. I hated that bitch from jump. Fuck yeah. I'm mad that Angela's still here. I gave her up to the sewers. And she's still here. Like, you act like I'm gonna care. Fuck that bitch.
Taylor. I just can't believe it.
She was gone. Swiftly. Taylor Swift. Hey, it's over. There's no cutscene when I'm talking, and we're in the same fucking forest. Shut up. Look, I got eyebrows. I got eyebrows, and I'm looking at the stick man. Shut up. You probably are, because you're fucking dead. Zombie-looking ass. You've been dead. Like, the one reason I thought this game was about ghosts and us being dead in purgatory is because your ass was a zombie the whole time.
Can't believe
like, as soon as he came around, the whole time, you came around the fucking front of the bus and I was like, that motherfucker's dead. Like, I did. I was like, that fool's dead. That fool is dead.
If Taylor were here, she'd be yelling at us to keep moving. To make it out.
And that's exactly what we're going to do.
Look at you. You look like Johnny Depp.
There's gotta be a way of stopping
you. In that fucking zombie movie. What was it?
You had a chance to get Mary Express.
Edward Scissorhands looking at us. A faker.
Put her in the
That's the complexion you got.
Why didn't you take it?
Do that. Say nothing. Because I didn't choose that. I didn't choose that. I didn't choose that. I'm not taking responsibility for your shitty fucking responses. Oh my god. You could have killed that stupid kid and you could have fucking told Home Dude to kill her and you were like, nah, let me fucking be maybe. Knowing that that fucking stupid ass kid's been a demon since jump. Yes, you're fucking straight lying. You've beaten this game. Wow, the lies don't stop at night. The lies don't stop at night. Oh, who's getting killed? Oh, he just got choked the fuck out. Deathly visions. I saw your jaw crack and everything. I hope you're playing them when it happens. Fuck you. Hey. Let me look at this fucking poster. Get out of my way, zombie. Six, 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 and everything, huh? Damn. Dude, who is Carver? Nobody. No, he's not. Not anymore. You're way off. And the priest is a dumbass for listening. On the actions of a girl that told him that she saw her speaking in tongues and floating in the forest. Okay, and he trusted it. Because the childs were innocent and pure back in that day. And that child is malicious. And she set up all the events. And she's a killer.
Hey!
Black guy.
That guy's a menace.
A menace?
How bad a mess we're in.
Come on, inside.
He really is. How'd he get to... It's probably his property and we're breaking in.
Well, no one's been here for a long time.
It's my time to speak before the judge. I am filled with dread. I cannot know how my testimony will be received. The devil has blinded so many to what is real and what is not.
Nothing good will come of this.
His words will seek to twist the truth.
Allow me to judge what is true.
Abraham and Joseph are allies in this deception. And lest we forget, you condemned Joseph to death only yesterday.
Shut up! I'm trying to listen!
Question that decision.
I have heard nothing today to sway my conviction. Joseph consorted with the same malicious force as his wife. For this, the court thanks Reverend Carter.
Literally talking over the cutscene.
To present the evidence.
It is only my duty, Judge.
Look at
However,
you.
This court is duty bound by law to seek out the truth.
And yeah, I think you're right.
Examine these claims. against Mary.
If I may speak briefly, Judge.
No, you're not being brief at all, fool.
Brief.
Hurry up.
Mary has shown great fortitude to
See?
Speak out against
Look at
the
him.
Evil here. Many would have lacked her courage. Yet her reward for exposing this brooding covered in our midst is to be besmirched.
Her courage is not in question. It is her intent we must be certain of.
Right.
Her accuser is the very man entrusted to care for this innocent child. Plain to see, he is not fit for such a task.
Okay.
And I would ask the court to have Mary placed elsewhere.
Who would you have be her new ward, Reverend?
I am prepared to take responsibility for the child. if the court agrees.
First, the court must hear what Abraham has to say. No decision can be made on the child until then.
Also, if I talk too much shit, he'll get her.
What am I to do? Some would have me speak out against Mary, but could a child truly be capable of such evil?
Oh my God, you're gonna unravel everything.
Would be for anyone.
Mary, you're gonna fuck everything up. You stupid motherfucker!
Tell the court what you.
I've been aiming at this the whole time, and you sabotaged it again. You fucking simpleton! You fuck.
Evil spirits, devilry, and witchcraft. Things many cannot believe could exist here in
I'm not here for history and hearsay. Get to the point, boy.
Mary is tormented. The apparitions she has seen, they have plagued her, stolen her innocence. Some suggest she is in league with these creatures, but no one can be certain. Myself least of all. Can any of us truly know a child's mind?
You claim I lack the ability to see the truth.
I beg forgiveness. I would never suggest such a thing.
My time is not for wasting. You and the priest have irked me enough for one day.
I have more to say.
I have already given you enough time. Furthermore, Mary is to be placed into the care of Reverend Carver. Now stand down.
You fucked it all up. My God, you fucking... You keep doing it on purpose. I know you are. I know you're not.
Tell me everything. Did you see Andrew's double again?
One fucking picture 3 hours into the game doesn't prove that that dude... He hasn't even been involved... Oh my God, you're fucking...
That's bad. Very, very bad. Shit!
So what happens now?
I'm not taking responsibility for this shit. You're stupid, man.
We now know for sure that we can alter what
happened. You ruined this whole fucking story! If you say something stupid right now, I'm gonna rage quit. Oh my God. You've set this whole story down a path that is garbage.
What the fuck? We can't stay.
Even the character's like, what the fuck have you done? You've let us down trash. You've let us down trash. I instinctually know you've let us down fucking trash.
Look at those outfits. This place shut down way, way back.
Is this Cheers?
Life as a kid in the 70s.
Everybody knows your name.
There's gotta be another exit. Maybe on the ground floor?
Memory of James Clark, sadly missed by many of his friends and colleagues. I will. Did you read the back? Management, blah, 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 blah. I hate getting fired.
Get over here. You gotta see this. This is too fucking weird. This is too much. Way too fucking much. First, a load of weirdo witch killers from ancient history look just like us. Now, we got the creepy family of the year winners who also look just like us. What the actual fuck?
It still hasn't let me see the picture.
Do you think they died like they look like?
Yeah, just your reaction to it.
No clue. Who knows what happened to them? Maybe we're all stuck in the same nightmare.
Like, I'm just watching you talk. Oh.
You really want a souvenir? From this night? From this place?
All I know, I'm keeping hold of this.
And I still haven't seen it.
What you said about all this being a nightmare.
Fuck this game!
You mean that?
It's my nightmare. Why are you guys all in it?
Any of us could say the same thing.
I don't know what's real here.
I'm gonna kill everybody with my eyebrows. No, literally because one fucking move. If I'd have gone left instead of right, I probably would have caught you in time. Well, we'll never know. Got the town. So they're the most powerful.
Who are those people in the photograph?
Maybe time is fucked up here. Like,
why are you going upstairs? Go to.
But they're around the same age as us, as far as I can tell.
Why didn't let me flip that picture?
This is someone's personal stuff.
Tan Vince.
Doesn't feel right.
Really?
Okay. So what's your theory, smart guy?
Ha! I knew it.
That's what I...
Didn't say anything about the girl. Right one, there's only one. That's what, dude, look, come in here. Where? Oh God. This says something about the current factory, that's it. No, it's a plaque, it's not a letter. So you... It doesn't say anything about the girl. Okay, shut up then. You're not even making sense. Like, you're just saying black. Like, shut up. Yeah, he was in the locker, but you told me there was stuff about the little girl. Nothing happened. So he just started saying black. He didn't say anything. It was just a black.
Doing what?
You've been dead for fucking days.
You take that side, I'll take this side. Push together, right? Good. Now...
Hey, he did! The second he came around, he was like, I've been dead for days. Like, hi.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Ah!
Are you dead? That monster's down there.
Are you okay down there?
There he is.
Hurry!
deciding.
Go!
Oh! Oh, now it's aiming controls. But when I do it, you arrogant. But you didn't. You didn't. You didn't. Oh! Yep, bad enough. You're trash. You killed that character. I played him too, so you can't say that it was only me. Oh, you did it. No, okay. Okay. Why are they still standing there?
He's gone. Same as Taylor. I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, what about hers? He could still be there. Like Squirtle. This is dumb. I'm glad. Oh, it's time. It's time to die.
That thing looks to have gone, but it could come back any time. We have to keep moving.
It's time to fry. Why is my fucking flashlight off? Hurry. She's got it in her hand. Look. Shut your eyes up and turn around or shut up. That was the Tanya girl. I'm Angela. Different phone. Oh, you're fucking... I'm gonna run right at her, and if you don't help me with her, swear to God. Who? Was it? About what? No, they said it was a tragic accident. Clark, the brother. The Clark House Fire. Anthony Clark, the only survivor. Yeah. You're calling it a black guy. You're racist. Don't even remember the dude's names. Let's see it. This water demon's gonna attack me right now like an alligator. Finally, for the first time, for the last time.
Stay on your toes. Anything could happen.
Yeah, remember he gets his neck break. Oh!
No one in Little Hope is safe while you still draw breath, Joseph. You must die today.
Not even your wife Amy was spared your lust to serve Satan.
Damn me if you must. You're not fit. Speaking of my late wife.
There is still fight in you. I must drive the devil out for the safety of everyone here.
No one is safe.
Joseph, do you renounce the devil and all his teachings?
I carry no sin. I'm no disciple of the devil. Our town is infested with madness. Prohibit Satan's servants.
Kill her!
We have to stop this.
Get away!
You give me that!
Look! See how this poor child is tormented. Joseph still clutches her with the devil's hand. More stones! The devil must be crushed from within him. Do not flinch. The fate of little Orc rests in your hands.
Okay. I chose to confront Mary because I'm not a punk like you are. Every time choosing the fucking weak chin, worst fucking limp wrist, flaccid dick moves you can. Her. Fuck them kids. Fucking wish I could nuclear holocaust every single one of them fucking faggot ass trophies.
There's no way out from this nightmare.
We don't have a lot of time.
Time for what?
There she goes.
John, what are you doing?
Do something.
Time for payback for Taylor and Daniel. Are you crazy? We gotta move.
John, please hurry.
I don't know. I'm Angela. Okay. I hate this aiming system. I tried. Think it is. You're John.
Get inside.
Yeah, I was fighting against Angela's one. Like,
get in here.
You're wrong.
Where in God's name are we now?
Place looks like it burned down. Something here isn't right.
What's new? Nothing here feels right.
Fuck this house. Yeah, you're Angela now. Yeah, now I'm Andrew. Look, my eyebrows alone is what's carrying everybody. It's letting me watch you, but it won't flip it over. Give it over to here. Yeah, yeah. Oh, you fucking premonition on Rachel? Yeah, she's upstairs. Oh, there's a swing set with the fucking stars. It's in the backyard.
Don't notice me at all. They don't care.
Oh, there's chains. Under the house. It's frozen. It's dead mid-cutscene. I hear music. I saw her dragging herself along and now it's frozen. I don't even have an interface. I think the game crashed.